I've been doing a lot of work behind the scenes. You know, obviously away from the rest of the team, individual work, which a lot of times is a lot more difficult and taxing than you know, the sessions when you're in with you know, 22 guys. So it's just a case of, you know, working my way back in, gradually building up to full training sessions, and you know, take each day as it comes, just continue to progress and hope that there's, you know, no setbacks from here on out.